Okay, so yesterday in the real light stuff, Lucas was super fast downwind. And today, this guy's been super fast downwind. A little more breeze, a little more chop, and you can see he's really working the boat hard. Oh, I can see. I don't know if you can see on the camera. But a lot of heel back and forth. Working the angle up and down in the chop. Finding his launch angle high, or his ramp angle high, getting speed. And then when he loads up on the wave, releasing the boat on the launch angle low.